So quite a while ago I made a video showing you how I made a bottle opener similar to this one. And I used these cutouts in his neck to twist and isolate the head from the spine. But this point is very weak and is prone to failure, and I've had a couple of these break off. So I made a new design. And this doesn't use a cutout to twist his head and isolate it from the spine. Instead I folded it double and I welded it together. So in this video I'll show you how I made this Dragonette bottle opener. Hope you enjoy!